And you can tell by watching the machines sometimes that they'll eat, sometimes they're looking for different fish that are at different locations off the bottom and stuff, and they're not looking for those fish that are up top.
Wow.
But they'll eat anything though. Their mouth is literally this big, and they will eat anything that fits in it. Any other fish. They're not.